Thank you. ବ୍ୟାକଗ୍ରାଉଣ୍ଡ ନଏଜ୍ ତ ଇରେଜ୍ କରିଦେଉଛୁ ଏବେ ଯେଉଁ ଭଏସ୍ ଗୁଡ଼ା ଆସୁଛି ସେସବୁ ତ ଇରେଜ୍ ହେଇଯାଉଛି
ନା ଆସିବନି
ନା ମାନେ ଏଡିଟିଂ ବେଳେ କହୁଛି
doctors, but also that there are proud parents. So, some of the parents of my अरे कोनो कंपनी केस नष्ट का सुंदर सांत पत्र रही छि मन कलेक्टर करि सारि छथि तंतु अनुरोध सेंटेंस मेंस से हैंडओवर कर देबे आ लेटेंस की रहले जे जगह बस छथि तक हम प्रोग्राम स्टार्ट कर देबे वंस अगेन
Thank you.
And once again, welcome everybody, all our parents, all the workers, all the people, as a castle ground, come to the next culture to Mahan.
Name on stage.
ଆସିଲି ୱେଲକମ୍ କରିବି ବଟ୍ ଯେମିତିକି କହିଲି ଆଗେ ଆରମ୍ଭ ହେଲା ଶୁଭାରମ୍ଭ କରିବା ପ୍ରଭୁଙ୍କ ନାଁରେ
Kumar Mishra ji is still with us.
getting better with words, but words aren't sufficient. Yes, Professor Sajeev Vikas, sir. Let's welcome once again Ashwinikesh Kumar Babu sir, SP Rourkela. Indeed, I'm a punter, I'm a CDM, 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 I'm a CDM. And indeed, as it's a graduation ceremony, not only our students are going to wear the robe, which they have been waiting for quite a long time to wear, may I request our gowns to our representatives to kindly get the gowns for our esteemed dignitaries over the days to wear them.
Madam Samnaru,
so as the life is happening, sir. Yeah, as and when this happens, let us take a moment here to also recognize the fact that if you are here, you will be Mr. or Miss Thile, but while you walk out the hall, you will be? Say it aloud, you will be? Indeed, it's your celebration. We are going to meet our newest doctors of the from United Medical College. जिंदगी की बुरासत को कर दी ये हमारा फोर्थ बैच वेल आज का समय है आज का डेट है बड़ी हेल्थ केयर का कथा होगा ओडिशा है ओडिशा सिनेमा हेल्थ केयर सिस्टम में हो ची आई हाईटेक तना सांगरेली एसोसिएट एवरीबॉडी नोज इट आई डोंट लिटरली नीड टू से इट दिस इज कॉली इट वाज दी विजन इट वाज दी जो बहुत ही प्रोजेक्ट था इच्छा था स्वप्न था उद्देश्य था कि ओडिशा रो जो गर्व एक गवर्नमेंट स्टडी गर्व लोक मान कमी आंतजात स्तर स्वास्थ्य सेवा जगे पारे से उद्देश्य ही से स्वप्न नहीं हाईटेक मेडिकल कॉलेज और हॉस्पिटल्स यात्रा आरंभ होता आज का समय से पश्चिम ओडिशा यही अनुष्ठान मैंने हाईटेक मेडिकल कॉलेज एंड हॉस्पिटल्स रौरकेला हूँ प्रथम प्राइवेट मेडिकल कॉलेज not only that I think our parents really jani chuki it's a very great thing but I was so happy to know that charity batch of prathama batch jitavane our students graduate chile entire Sambalpur university re top 10 become top 8 amma students chile amma honestly to us chile so that was indeed a great start but that was just the start and this is history we are here at the fourth graduation ceremony खाली से भी कहते हैं ना जब तक ये कोविड महामारी नहीं कि विश्व चक्र अफरा तफरी मचे थी से समय मध्य ओडिशा सरकार सहित प्रथम जो अनुष्ठान हाथ में से कोविड हॉस्पिटल क्रिएट करने सी थी आप अनुष्ठान हाईटेक एंड आई थिंक आम स्टूडेंट्स मैंने चाहिए ग्राजुएट से अनेक कम करकिंग अबाउट It's no more an institution, it's more of an extended family ki apan mane aachi ek ho jayegi costume Odisha, Odisha, Bharat, Vishwagar Rati, Koti Koti Rahebe. So all the very best for that. So now for all the Ramo Tawane Kutha Kareli, but it sounds absolutely wonderful when someone from within the family speaks to family members who are better than, who have been
मंच शासी माननीय मुख्य अतिथि महोदय श्री मित्तल साहब ऑनरेबल वाइस चांसलर संबलपुर यूनिवर्सिटी एंड मिसेस मित्तल हू इज ऑल्सो हियर रिस्पेक्टेड मुकेश राहुल श्री एसपी साहब रिस्पेक्टेड तिरुपति पालीदेवी ऑनरेबल चेयरमैन बीबीसीटी भुवनेश्वर डॉक्टर सरोज कुमार मिश्रा सीडीए एंड पीएचओ सुंदरगढ़ डॉक्टर संतोष कुमार स्वयं डायरेक्टर आरजीएच राउरकेला डॉक्टर एस के आचार्य सीईओ एचएफसीएच राउरकेला डॉक्टर मिस्टर सुरेश पानीगढ़ी मैनेजिंग ट्रस्टी हैके ग्रुप मिस्टर संतोष कुमार चौधरी डायरेक्टर हैके ग्रुप ऑफ इंस्टीट्यूशंस इंजीनियर श्री उपेश पानीगढ़ी डायरेक्टर एंड प्रिंसिपल ट्रस्टी हैके ग्रुप ऑफ इंस्टीट्यूशंस डॉक्टर राकेश पानीगढ़ी जी डायरेक्टर हैटेक मेडिकल कॉलेज राउरकेला डॉक्टर अरुण कुमार नायक असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर हैटेक मेडिकल कॉलेज एंड हॉस्पिटल राउरकेला डॉक्टर रजत राय एचओटी ऑब्स्टेट्रिक्स एंड गायनेकोलॉजी डॉक्टर सदन कुमार प्रधान एडिशनल डायरेक्टर एकेडमी हैटेक मेडिकल कॉलेज डॉक्टर सदानंद महापात्रा डायरेक्टर एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन हैटेक मेडिकल कॉलेज राउरकेला डॉक्टर वासुदेव बेहरा मेडिकल सुपरिंटेंडेंट हैटेक मेडिकल कॉलेज हॉस्पिटल भुवनेश्वर श्री तिरुपति चौधरी ऑनरेबल वाइस चेयरमैन बीबीसीटी भुवनेश्वर मिस्टर मुकेश राहू डॉक्टर राजीव कुमार ऑन द डाइस एंड ऑल द पर्सन्स ओवर द डाइस एंड ऑफ द डाइस सिटिंग ऑल द पर्सन्स एंड ऑनरेबल हु आर हियर in the auditorium and my voice is reaching up to them and all the honorable HODs of the department, all the faculties, all the doctors, all the students, paramedics, nurses, all the volunteers who have contributed in the contribution of making this event a successful one and all the students including the fourth pillar of the democracy that print and electronic media and all who are here and who can hear me they are all warmly requested warmly welcome in this august occasion of graduation ceremony in the heart of Steel City Raurkela, the most prestigious high-tech medical college, Raurkela. I am delighted to say that this medical college in city is the second one after the first in 2005 in Bhubaneswar and second private medical college here in 2012. This is our 16 to 17 batch who are going to be the future doctors. मैं हिंदी में भी कुछ बोलना चाहता हूँ तो ये जो भी हमारे नए विद्यार्थी हैं काउंसिल ऑफ मेडिकल रजिस्ट्रेशन का ओडिशा मेडिकल रजिस्ट्रेशन ऑफ एनी अदर एनएमसी काउंसिल ऑफ मेडिकल रजिस्ट्रेशन वहां वे जाकर के अपने कंपल्सरी रोटेटिंग इंटर्नशिप के सर्टिफिकेट को लेकर के अपना आवेदन देंगे तब उन्हें परमानेंट सर्टिफिकेशन मिलेगा अभी तक ये जो एक तो डॉक्टर है ये सीनियर डॉक्टरों के अधीनस्थ काम करते हुए दवा लिखने के अधिकारी के लिए स्वतंत्र रूप से दवा लिखने के अधिकारी नहीं है मेडिसिन राजा होम मेडिसिन का ब्लड लिखने के अधिकारी अभी तक नहीं हुए हैं एक साल के इंटर्नशिप कंप्लीशन के बाद जब अपना रजिस्ट्रेशन करवाएंगे उससे मैं अनुरोध करूं कि वो हिपोक्रेटिक ओथ इन द फॉर्म ऑफ जिनेवा डिक्लेरेशन जिसका कि इंडिया की एक पार्टी है उसको वो ले लेंगे। मेरा अनुरोध रहेगा कि वे मैं बोलूंगा उसको वो दोहराएंगे और जिस तरह से शपथ ली जाती है वे उसको शपथ को लेंगे और शपथ लेकर के इससे लेकर अभी जो ये नए सब डॉक्टर है उनसे मैं अनुरोध करूंगा कि वे इस सभागार में खड़े हो और इतने service of humanity, the health and well-being of my patient will be my first consideration. I will respect the autonomy and dignity of my patient. I will maintain the utmost respect for human life. Considerations of age, disease or disability, creed, ethnic origin, gender, nationality, political affiliation, race, sexual orientation, social standing, or any other factor to intervene between my duty and my patients. I will respect the secret that they have confided in me, even after the patient has died. I will practice my profession with conscience and dignity and importance with good medical practice. The students, the respect and gratitude that is their due. I will share my medical knowledge for the benefit of patients and the advancement of healthcare. I will attend to my own health, well-being and abilities in order to provide care of the highest standard. I will not use my medical knowledge to violate human rights and civil liberties, even under threat. I make this promise solemnly, freely, and upon my honor. Thank you. क्योंकि आप क्षमा करने की अर्थता प्राप्त करते हैं क्योंकि क्षमा सोचती उस जन को उस सत्य को जिसके पास गर्व हो उसको क्या जो दीन विनीत फल हो आज आपके हाथों में एक तलवार की आ रही है जिसमें दो धार है दो धारी तलवार इसका बहुत ही विवेकपूर्ण तरीके से आपको हैंडल करना है और जब कभी भी आपके सम्मुख दुख से संतप्त मानवता का प्रश्न आता है आपसे मैं अनुरोध करूंगा कि आपको समन्वय स्थापित करना है मानसिक रूप से दैट इज यू हैव टू पालपेट दी पावर्स बट एक्चुअली यू शुड हैव टू मेक ए बैलेंस आफ्टर पालपेटिंग दी पावर्स और मैं चाहूंगा कि आप इसको करें। समाज का प्रत्येक व्यक्ति इस रूप में आपको मदद करेगा और मैं चाहूंगा कि आप इसका प्रबंधन सर्विस में दें, क्योंकि आप इसके लिए बने हैं, क्योंकि डॉक्टर का कोई बाउंड्री नहीं होता है। जितने प्रोफेसर होते हैं उसकी बाउंड्री है, लेकिन इसका कोई बाउंड्री नहीं है। अंतर्राष्ट्रीय बाउंड्री आप यहाँ पे डॉक्टर है, आप अंतर्राष्ट्रीय रूप में वहां भी डॉक्टर है। और चूंकि आप में गर्व भी है, चूंकि क्षमा जिसने आपका हेरिटेज है उसमें आश्रितियत के भाव में सर्वे लिखता हुआ है, इसके इतिहास को आपको जानने की आवश्यकता है। वह इसलिए कि आपके साथ गर्व भी है, विद्य भी है, इसका आप ढंग से इस्तेमाल नहीं करेंगे तो आदमी के जीवन पर प्रतिघात हो सकता है। और इसलिए मेरी अपनी
यू वेरी मच. हमारे पेरेंट्स और हमारे डिग्निटरीज, हमारे चीफ डिग्निटरीज को बताना चाहूंगी कि हमारे ये जो कलाकार हैं, दे आर एक्चुअली नॉट प्रोफेशनल सिंगर्स, बट दे आर द फ्यूचर डॉक्टर्स एंड सो मेनी साइंस टू मीट एंड लवली परफॉर्मेंस एक बार फिर से जोरदार तालियां बजाएं फॉर आवर स्टूडेंट्स परफॉर्मेंस इज अमेजिंग नंबर. एंड नाउ यस इंडीड वी आर ट्रूली ऑनर्ड विद द प्रेजेंस ऑफ डॉक्टर अरुण कुमार नायक सर, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर हाईटेक मेडिकल कॉलेज एंड हॉस्पिटल रोहतक. सर हैज जॉइन्ड अस some moments back, so welcome. And now, Gina, a both lady, I think I'm sure everybody is now short and good doctor hand, but celebration of ye karyakram ke beech mein they are waiting to get their certificates, right, on stage. Before you take your certificates, indeed, jis raste ke abhi aap aage chalne wale ho, us raste par hamare beech aise aapke samne baithe hain. We have dignitaries, we have honorable guests who have actually walked that road and created not only a name for themselves, but have contributed immensely to the society. So it's about time that वो अपनी best wishes, अपनी आशीर्वाद भी हमारे doctors को आज के इस graduation ceremony में present करें. I would be now inviting our dignitaries for a short speech because of the paucity of time. सर अगर डंडा मारेंगे तो मार दीजिए. Request to we want quick best wishes from our dignitaries. To start with, जैसे कि मैंने कहा कि रस्ते में आप शुरू कर रहे हो, बट जिनको मैं पहले गाने वाली हूँ स्पीच के लिए, वो एक्चुअली हेल्थ केयर इन रॉरकेला के बोलूँ तो हिज नेम इज सिनोनिमस टू दैट. ही इज अ वेरी वेरी रिनाउंड फिजिशियन एंड आई थिंक नाम को भी इसलिए काफ़ी है. आई वुड वेलकम एंड रिक्वेस्ट प्रोफेसर डॉक्टर शरदानंद महापात्र सर.
Faculties of Hitech Medical College, Rourkela, parents, grandparents, I would say, of doctors who have just become doctors, and your students, now you are my colleagues. From now onwards, you are my colleagues. Unless you are coming back to me as PG students, I don't believe you are here. I have done it enough. But I warn you now that you are sharing a world of bouquets and big bags. Probably the big bags will be more. Try to face it. Be bold. Be honest. Do not bend down. Anywhere, even the Sultans, there was a time when the government decided that the UOCCR would be written by Sultans. Look at the funny ways of our democracy. Most of our politicians, post-independence, they were educated. Nowadays, people who are coming without education, anybody with the Dacites, they have become MLAs, ministers. We have to be very, very careful. We have to have tact. And be very, very careful whenever you are tackling with these type of people. And you will be posted in this place where you will be the lone doctor, caring for 10,000, 20,000 population. And it's a Herculean task, I would say. Fortunately, I didn't have this type of experience in my life. I had a very good for going because I joined Indian Air Force. After that I was in the public sector undertaking the leading hospital of Odisha, I would say, the second best hospital of Odisha, Rourkela, and I have spent your time. But you will be, if you join government service, you will be shunted from one place to the other. Every time you get a good man, you will be shunted out and you start a life afresh. That's a very difficult thing. We did what I like to finish my talk because of the paucity of time, and we should bear all the best in your life. Be good doctors, be good human beings, and remember that patients are your best friends, patients are your books, patients are your guide. Do not neglect them. You can review the attendants, but never the patients. He comes to you. Even if he wants a school, something you try to accept it. Because they are your gods, citizens. We leave once again, proud parents, I congratulate you that you have sent your children to us. For 5 years we have taken care of them, we have made them good human beings. And fortunately, we did have a strike, and during COVID time also, they were so cordial, they were so... Your senior batch had lots of reservations regarding COVID duties. After I talked to them, they agreed, and they did a wonderful job. Probably the best hospital in Odisha was High-Tech Medical College, as far as COVID was concerned. Mr. You have accepted it. Thank you very much. And again, I am really grateful to you. Yeah, there are protested, no strikes. Even if I have given you punishment, you have taken it very lightly, and the very next morning you have come to me with a smiling face. Thank you, doctors, and I am sure that you will be doing very well in your life and make your parents at least proud. Thanks.
Thank you very much, sir. Those lovely words. I think students want to remain your students forever. Yes. Okay. So thank you so much. And now moving ahead, the now invite Professor Dr. Rajat Ray, HOD, ONG, High-Tech Education College, and
respected dignitaries and guys, respected seniors, dear faculty, my dear students, and proud parents.
You just few minutes before, but he or she can embrace before you, he can say, share secrets with you which he has never shared with anyone else beforehand. So this is so closeness of the person, but sometimes you have to pass on the terrible news to her. Sometimes you have to to the anger, wrath of the patients, the attendants. At that time, you need the help of your friends, your doctors. So always take care of yourself and take care of friends also, friend doctors also. Always be united, because we are going to face these problems which we are seeing is in an increasing trend. With this, I wish you all the best for your future life. God bless you all. Thank you.
Thank you so much, sir, for your extremely wise and positive parting words to our doctors. And now, for the next address, I'm going to invite Alini, who is one of the pillars on the foundation stone layers of High-Tech Medical College and Hospitals, Rourkela. Yes, indeed, I'm sure everybody knows her pretty well and loves her indeed, our associate professor, Dr. Gitanjali Patri Madam, Department of ONG. I would request Alan to address us, please.
Good evening. Good evening, guys. The guys. Proud parent. And my dear student, now I am proud to say that my colleague, we are meeting here after the long interval, after the corona. Already you have proved yourself, going to houses by keeping the corona present. There is a great achievement in your life, and I congratulate you all, and you now have proved yourself.
Doctor Madel. 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 Do
डॉक्टर निजे से लाठी पारे डाक्तर किसी शेषी ना मेयर फिंगर लाठी धरू न था से डाक्टर तार सामान्य रोगी को चिकित्सा कर रोगी को बचे चेस्टा करसुविधा होते से सर पे तुम कलेज है लास्ट में ये कहूँगी आम यूनिवर्सीटर चेयरमैन डॉक्टर तिरुपति मणि बहन से प्रतिवर्ष राउरकेला शहर डाक्टर दौड़ा तथा आम इंडियन मेडिकल काउनसिल को शहर डाक्टर राउरकेला गर्व और गर्व विषय तेनाली से रोगी को देखिए से
हाईटेक पास नहीं बट हाईटेक लाइट अपॉर्चुनिटी देखिए
you are better than at par, not at par, but far superior than the your batchmates who have passed the medal medal prizes. And it is only that I have explained origin, so I doubt, so I can only illegality of the reason I can do it. Karena apa ini asosiasi itu, apa hydrosis itu, mana waktu itu, apa ni jangan waktu itu asosiasi mana tu lah. Because you are assisting me in my activities. Operation committee, kita mana jangan hydrosis itu, jadi tu assist kau juga. Jadi kita kita sahaja tadi pun asosiasi tu lah. If not, even our PG time. So it's a huge opportunity, and you should be thankful for it, and we are also proud of you. All the best.
Thank you very much, sir, for your very inspiring words. I think that not only you have managed to give wings to the Indians, but also have prepared them very well enough for the flip side of it. Everybody is not scared when I was talking about the other side of the story. But anyway, we are very much honored because I, Dr. Manasinghe, I'm going to join Dr. Manasinghe, Honorable Eminent Mother, Rakhna, Chairman, District Planning Committee, Sundar Shukla, Sardar Prashant Naik, sir, Sardar Prashant Naik, sir, I'm very happy to be here. Going ahead, Ratna Rabu Kirby, Dr. Vasudev Gaira Sarku, our medical superintendent, High Tech Medical College and Hospital, Bhubaneswar, to address us, please. Dr. Vasudev Gaira.
One of your senior
who passed from high-tech Bhubaneswar, Dr. Jagannath Ratha. He was posted in Tumadipad block of Kandhamal district. And he crossed kilometers in dense forest and crossed a river to reach a tribal lady who was in his third stage of delivery. And he did the delivery and saved the life of the mother and the child. So I will miss that you all should be pillars in Aisan to become doctors. Then how do you become a doctor? You could become a doctor due to sacrifice of your parents who are sitting this side. And due to their sacrifice, since you have become doctors, so that throughout your life, certainly, you should remain obliged to them. Then how to become a doctor? It is due to this institute, High Tech Medical College, because High Tech Medical College provided you the platform to become a doctor. So, and who are your teachers who are sitting here and also who have not come? So you should remain throughout your life obliged, grateful to your institution, High Tech Medical College, as well as the teachers. Then how could this medical college came into existence? This medical college came into existence due to his own dedication and hard work of none other than Dr. Tirupati Panigrahi, chairman of High Tech Group of Institutions. So now I also certainly wish upon you that you have become today a doctor due to Dr. Tirupati Panigrahi, and you should remain obliged throughout your life. So, dear young doctors, I wish you all success in your life. God bless you all. Thank you all.
Under whose leadership and direction, the college has achieved many milestones. This year in this college, also PG admission of 5 courses has been introduced, and we are sure under his mentorship, the college will accomplish many, many more achievements. Yeah, now, please put your hands together actually, and let's welcome Dr. Rakesh Panigrahi, Director, High Tech Medical College and Hospital of Nagpur.
The dignitaries on the dais and the off the dais, and all my High Tech faculties, all the doctors and the proud parents and their bright daughters and son. Today, your day, you have to be assured as Dr. Sadananda Mahapatra and all the faculties who have given their speech priorly, you have to be assured to your hypocritic oath, which has been already you have been promised that today, throughout your life, you will be giving service to the mankind, in which you will be known by yourself. So, treatment part, you will be like every day into it, and all the proud parents, you will be like every time remembering them. So, because we have running short of time, I'm taking leave. Thank you.
Thank you very much, sir, for your extremely kind words. Now moving ahead, I'm going to invite for the next address a young and dynamic personality who has made significant contributions to the progress of IT Group of Institutions. A man of words who has left no stone unturned to provide his service efficiently. Let's welcome Engineer Rupesh Panigrahi, Director and President, Trust United Group of Institutions for the address.
Thank you. Namaskar, good evening. All the dignitaries on the dais, especially Sri Juktam, Professor Sanjeev Mittalji, Vice Chancellor, Sambalpur University, S.P. Rao Kalam, Sri Mukesh Kumar Bhamoji, and our MLA, Sri Yukto Sathya Prasad Naikji, and all the dignitaries over the stage and off the stage. I would like to congratulate my young daughters and also the proud parents. It's a wonderful evening today. Not only we all are here to bless you from our side, also the Living God has showering His blessings upon me. So, when tomorrow onwards when you go back out of this campus so proudly, we will always remember your contribution during the second COVID wave. You have immensely contributed in the humanitarian service, especially in the pandemic, doing your service in the west of Odisha and especially in the town of Rourkela. Your services will be immensely highly obliged. Thanks for your services. My dear students, you jo bo sundar opportunity jo apna jo parents man apna nu de chuke se to de sakte ni apna ne aaj jo to samjhare doctor over certificate bhi kisi samay mein nawab mein jo chalti seta chahi ki passion jo jinse jo achi apna nu agami jivan sara apna jo last निश्वास थी पर्यटन जो कम जब मुझे मो भाई भाई मैंने तुमने समस्त फैशन सहित कभी कल निजर डी पाई निजर जो भी संस्था आपने जोड़े से गोटे फैशन सहित कम कर सी फैशन ही आपजी क्राक करने कम दब कल सकाल गोटे भल सर्जन कि भल मेडिकल प्रोफेसन हाँ कम दब से फैशन का सब भाग जो अपरचुनिटी तुम माँ बापा मैंने सब लोकभूत तुम माँ बापा जमी कहते इंडिविजुअल ये आज ये जगह आसानी इंडिविजुअल शक्ति में कभी हुए नहीं सब टीम वर्क आपने समस्त परिश्रम कर सब सर्वप्रथम आप माँ बापा परिश्रम ये आसानी आम तो खाली निम्त मात्र आम सा सुंदर सपना सरकार कर समस्त सुजोग देखें बहुत खुशी अच्छे लाइफ इज ए जर्नी नॉट ओनली हैव टू गो थ्रू इट वी हैव टू ग्रो थ्रू इट जी ओ ग्रो एल जी ओ डब्ल्यू ग्रो सो व्हेन आई से दिस यू जस्ट नॉट ओनली जस्ट ग्रो ऑर्गेनाइजेशन टू ऑर्गेनाइजेशन ट्राई टू माय डियर फ्रेंड्स ग्रो इन अ ऑर्गेनाइजेशन लाइक I can take a small example of Sadanand sir and our orthopedician Naik, Dr. Naik sir. They have grown with this organization, so they have created a name fame in this organization. So just don't try to go through an organization, try to grow with the organization. When you will grow, you will face an inspection. You will face many challenges. So during this inspection also, never try to compare your talent with money. Money is there always, my dear friends. Everyone wants money. But during the inspection, we don't try to negotiate with the management. It's a humble request for you. If you try to negotiate with the management during your inspection, that's the worst thing you are going to a noble profession, which is why you are here today. Doctor is a noble profession, so we have to do some sacrifice. Once you do sacrifice, all the good things will come on your path. The other day, honorable chairman, my father told me, my dear sir, I was a bit excited that day, so he said to me, don't try to expect something from the organization. Just try to think what best you can give from the organization. What best you can give from the organization. माने आपने संस्था को जोड़ा मत ना बाबा संस्था कौन दब सोसाइटी कौन दब ये भाग भाव पक्षा रखु कि सब सर्वप्रथम कम करते आम कौन दे पार आम जो आगे बाहर निश्चय सब भाव जिन पैसा आपको बड़ पड़िया मर्यादा जहाँ दरकार अच्छे आप पक्ष से आगे आप no big poster ever here. Only the thing is we have to work humbly, stay humble, always try to do good things. Apart from this, as a doctor, you all are handsome. When I say handsome, because this is an opportunity where you can give your hand to some, not only some, many, many some. Like, this is only a noble profession. When you are giving a simple hand to someone, you are giving an individual. That is a noble thing. So, never backhand from giving your beautiful hands. I don't like to take much of the time. I would like to take from this great stage, I would congratulate once again all the dear students. We are always with you. Yes, this is a family, this is a home for you. Come and associate with us. We have big dreams, so let us together do this thing. Thank you.
Thank you very much, sir. That was indeed a wonderful, wonderful address. Passion of a profession and kaabil bano kamyabi apne aap peeche aayegi, right? So thank you so much, sir, for those extremely inspirational words. And ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to invite our next dignitary. जैसे कि हमारे डॉक्टर्स हैं, आप हमारे समस्त रोगों को निवारण करने वाले अपना कार्यक्रम कराती. सो आर नेक्स्ट सेक्रेटरी ही हैज डिवोटेड हिमसेल्फ इन ट्रीटिंग डिजीज ऑफ सोसाइटी एज इन टू मेंटेन लॉ एंड ऑर्डर ऑफ सोसाइटी एंड नॉट टू सो दैट वी फॉल इनटू अ केओटिक प्लेस. सो आई विल नाउ इनवाइट आवर एसपी सर श्री मुकेश कुमार भामू जी टू एड्रेस दिस प्लीज.
Respected MLA sir, all the management of the high-tech prestigious high-tech, and all the doctors, parents, and other persons who are present at the Rourkela and to grace this occasion. Today we have been here in the English language. Our tone is same, right? But you have to have just one generation for it. And one generation you have to come here and be with you. बहुत टाइम का लिमिटेशन आपके साथ भी है और हम भी जब यंग थे तो टाइम का लिमिटेशन रखते थे. नेट एंड सन में आपको कुछ चीज़ में बताना चाहूँगा. फर्स्ट है कि एज ए एडमिनिस्ट्रेटर आपका जो सर्विस है कोविड में आईटेक मेडिकल कॉलेज का डॉक्टर्स का और वीसा गवर्नमेंट एक्सेप्ट विद वेरी हम्बल एंड वी आर ऑल प्राउड ऑफ यू. देखो that is the mini India. Many people from the India, all over the India, comes to Rourkela. Then they say that this is opportunity in Rourkela. The spread of initial phase, Rourkela was on power. But when the phase started from the decreasing, then Rourkela was on population. Then there will be a contribution of the other institutions, Rourkela. But the, we also recognize
सबसे इम्पोर्टेंट है. हमें इंडिया का एक्सपेक्टेंसी बढ़ाना है.
लेकिन उसमें सबसे अच्छी चीज क्या है, हम किसी का जीवन पर पैसा बढ़ाएंगे, उसका जीने का उम्र बढ़ाएंगे, लेकिन उसमें सबसे अच्छी इंपॉर्टेंट है कि वो जितना दिन जिए स्वस्थ होकर जिए। स्वस्थ हमें डॉक्टर्स का बहुत बड़ा कंट्रीब्यूशन है। किसी की लाइफ बढ़ाना, एक इंसान ने किसी ने अच्छी विधवा में लिखा है कि आप किसी की लाइफ बनाओ और उसका अच्छी बनाओ, उस अच्छी बनाने का आप लोगों का कंट्रीब्यूशन है। एक सबसे अच्छा जो चीज है तो सोसाइटी को डॉक्टर से सीखना चाहिए वो है पेशेंस। आपके चैम्बर में नॉर्मली रूटीन में जब भी पेशेंस आता है, हम भी डॉक्टर्स के पास गए, हमारे फ्रेंड्स डॉक्टर हैं, हम डॉक्टर से पुलिस का रोल वॉच करते हैं, सबसे अच्छा चीज है जो आप सोसाइटी को दे सकते हो आप पेशेंस। आपका जो पेशेंस देखते हैं आदमी को रिलैक्स फील होता है। एक अच्छा चीज मैं जो डॉक्टर से उनको बोलना चाहूंगा उनके खुद के लिए सोसाइटी के लिए, ऑलवेज अपने पेशेंट को पॉजिटिवली ट्रीट कीजिए, क्योंकि ही डोंट नो कि उसकी बॉडी में क्या है क्या नहीं है, उसको आपके वर्ड्स आपका फेस का गेस्चर है वो उसके घर पे उसकी वाइफ को उसके सिस्टर को ब्रदर को फादर को सबको कुछ यही देता है। आपका कॉन्फिडेंस, आपका प्रेजेंस, आपका नॉलेज, आपका इंटर एक्सपीरियंस, ये उस इंसान के लिए इतना इम्पोर्टेंट है जिसको आप ना जो वर्ड बोला जाता है कि भगवान के बाद में अगर धरती पे है, जैसा कि पाणिग्रही साहब बोल रहे थे कि नोबल प्रोफेशन है, हमको उसको रेस्पेक्ट करना चाहिए और सोसाइटी का देना चाहिए। बहुत सारे केस स्पीकर थे, डॉक्टर्स ने उन्होंने बहुत अच्छा बात बोला है कि हमको एक प्रेम होता है, उसमें वर्ड यूज नहीं करूंगा, हमको ना मनी प्रेम में घुसना है ना पावर प्रेम में घुसना, हमको सर्विस प्रेम में रहना है कि हमको सोसाइटी को सर्विस देना है। प्रेम बहुत सारे हैं, अपने आप को आप सर्विस प्रेम में बसाइए। बहुत बार मैं भी ऑफिस में रहता हूँ, टाइम रहता है, लेकिन फिर भी मेल में देखता हूँ बाहर है कोई, बाहर है कोई, बाहर है। तो आप अपनी हेल्थ का जरूर ध्यान रखिएगा, आपका जो रिकॉर्डिंग आपके पास इतना अच्छा है, हमको सेक्रीफाइस सिर्फ अपने किसका करना है, अपने एडमिशन का नहीं करना है, हमारा ग्रीन का सेक्रीफाइस करना है बस, बाकी सर्विस से काम चल जाएगा। फौज में और पुलिस में सर्विस सेक्रीफाइस में बदल जाता है पता भी नहीं लगता, लेकिन आपके सिर्फ एक चीज का सेक्रीफाइस करना आपको आपका ग्रीन का, ये मालूम हम भी होता है, पर आपको हम सर्विस से सेक्रीफाइस पुलिस का होती है आर्मी हमसे ज्यादा होती है, लेकिन पुलिस भी बहुत बहुत इस चीज को हो जाते। एक पेरेंट्स के लिए मैं बोलना चाहूंगा, इंडिया में ट्रेड है थोड़ा कड़वा सच्चाई है, इसको अदरवाइज नहीं लेना है, इंडिया में ट्रेड है कि हम किस इंस्टीट्यूशन से पास हुए ये इसको डिपेंड करता है हमारा प्रेस्टीज, इसको आप बिल्कुल अदर में समझिए। आप किसी भी इंस्टीट्यूशन से पास हुए अपने आप में गौरव फील कीजिए, सोसाइटी में आपका प्रेस्टीज आपकी सर्विस होता है इंस्टीट्यूशन से नहीं। जो बच्चा सिलेक्शन लेता है उसको लगता है बच्चा एक्स में होना चाहिए, यूके से कर रहे हैं बाहर से कर रहे हैं, कुछ नहीं, आप कहीं से भी कर रहे हो आपका एलुमनाई स्ट्रॉन्ग हो सकता है, लेकिन आपका पर्सनल एलुमनाई आपका सर्विस होगा। तो आप जिस दिन से काउंट करते हो अपनी सर्विस को काउंट कीजिए, थोड़े छोटा हो थोड़े बड़ा हो, जब आप एक गोल्ड मेडल से रखा आता है ये सर्विस होता है, क्रमिस के बंदे उसके बंदे जब भी बनते हैं वो तो कभी नहीं बोलते इस चीज को। तो इंस्टीट्यूशन डजंट मैटर, योर सर्विस, योर इंटेलिजेंस, योर एडमिशन, योर डेप्थ नॉलेज, ये सब चीज वेरी करता है। स्पीकर ने उन्होंने बहुत अच्छा लगा था कि आपका बाउंड्री नो बाउंड्री, सर्विस का वैसे भी कोई बाउंड्री नहीं होता, और उसके बाद में आप किस चीज का सर्विस कर रहे हैं ह्यूमैनिटी, आप समझ लो उसका तो वैसे भी लिमिट हो ही नहीं सकता, ना सर्विस का लिमिट हो सकता ना घर वाले का लिमिट हो सकता। तो आप अपने आप को इस ऊंचाई में लेके जाइए कि ना आप अपने आप को सर्विस वाइज कर पाए, डॉक्टर एक ऐसी लाइफ जीता है उसकी लाइफ में सर्विस प्रेशर नहीं आ सकता। आप ये मान के चलिए अगर वो डॉक्टर है वो सेटिस्फाइड है, इसका मतलब है कि नहीं बोलना चाहिए, इसका मतलब है कि जरूरत है, क्योंकि आपका जब तक लाइफ रहेगा लोग आपके पास आएंगे, और जब तक वो प्रेशर ठीक नहीं हो जाएगा तो डॉक्टर उसकी चिंता रहेगी रहेगी कि उनको आने को मैं बचा नहीं पाया, लाइफ बहुत बड़ा ऐसा टाइम आएगा आपके पास में, तो आपकी लाइफ में बहुत बार इनसिक्योरिटी आएगी, असंतुष्ट रहेंगे, बट उसको अपनी स्ट्रेंथ मानना है, आपको करना है कि मैं जितना दे सकता हूँ उतना दूंगा, लेकिन आप संतुष्ट हो ही नहीं पाएंगे, आपकी लाइफ में बहुत बार ऐसा आएगा तो उसको मेरा आपसे क्या बोलते रिक्वेस्ट है कि आप उसको अपनी लाइफ में ना मिले, आपकी लाइफ में बहुत बड़ा आएगा। आप एक सेकेंड इंपॉर्टेंट थी वो यंग के पास, यंग डॉक्टर्स को मैं बोलना चाहूंगा, नेवर कंपेयर हिमसेल्फ और हरसेल्फ विद अदर्स। बिकॉज अभी तो आधार कार्ड आ गया, आपका नाम अलग है, आपके पेरेंट्स अलग है, आपका जन्मभूमि अलग है, आपकी सोच अलग है, आपकी मेमोरीज अलग है, तो आपने बिल्कुल कभी मत सोचेगा कि मैं उनके हिसाब से जाऊँ, मैं वैसा कर दूँ, मैं वैसा करूँगा, ऐसा मैं बनना चाहता था तो वैसे करूँगा। और मेरे पेरेंट्स से भी रिक्वेस्ट है आज की लाइफ में नेवर कंपेयर देयर चिल्ड्रन टू अदर्स, बिकॉज वो आपकी थिंकिंग है, आपका सोच है, उसको एक्सेप्ट कराना है और आप एक चीज़ मान के चलिए जितना इम्प्रूवमेंट आप हैं सोसाइटी में हर व्यक्ति की सर्विस का कंट्रीब्यूशन है। एक बड़ा छोटा और पावर और मनी के ट्रिप में मत आइए, हर जगह भगवान को हर इंसान को रोक दिया, जिस रोजों को आपको दिया गया है वो रोल आप अच्छे से निभाते चलिए और मान के चलिए मेरे को ये रोक दिया गया, इस रोज में मैं अच्छा करूँगा। एक बहुत अच्छा बात मैं बोला था, मैं नाम भूल गया, उन्होंने बोला था कि आपको अपना प्रेशर है तो प्रेशर है उसको कभी MLA साहब का ऐसे साहब आपको एक ही चीज़ का प्रेशर रखना है, किसका? सर्विस का, और जो सामने जो बंदा बैठा आपके सामने उसके फेस का। थैंक यू सो मच, बेस्ट विशेस टू ऑल, थैंक यू।
थैंक यू वेरी मच सर, ऐसे लगा सर अपने रियल लाइफ के एक्सपीरियंस को एकदम फर्स्ट हैंड आपके साथ शेयर कर रहे थे। थैंक यू सो मच सर, दैट इज रियली रियली इंस्पायरिंग एंड यस इंडीड एवरीबॉडी इज नाउ गोइंग टू लुक इनटू सर्विस लाइफ एंड अदर थिंग्स इन लाइफ। And now, we'll get into the next address. May I humbly invite Dr. Sanjeev Kumar Mishra ji, MBBS, MS in General Surgery, and also the Senior Additional Director of Health Services, Government of Orissa, and also the CDMO, Mr. Sundargarh, Government of Orissa. Sir, please.
Mrs. Nikal, S.P. Navadala, and our chairman, Dr. T.J. Patil, CEO, Mr. Acharya, Dr. Mahapatra, Director, Dr. Raulat Rai, the President of Orissa State Highway, all the academics and all the faculties of Hightech Medical College, my dear young colleagues of Hightech Medical College, all doctors, house officers, arguing doctors of this institution, parents, and ladies and gentlemen, first of all, I congratulate the doctors who have successfully completed their pediatrics colleges and now going to the warrior of the visits to different places of the country. So I congratulate them and wish them for a successful life in future. I also congratulate the parents who have a dream from the day when the children, the child was what admitted to this study curriculum, now he is in full pitch. So I congratulate the parents that the dream really is come to true. So friends, you have joined a noble profession, rather noblest among the noble. So it is not only you have to justify it, now you have taken the Hippocratic oath and you have taken the oath in presence of so many persons. Not only the dignitaries of the dais, your teachers, your parents, and in front of Lord Jagannath, that you should always stick up to the Hippocratic oath in true legendary spirit, otherwise you will fail. So definitely, I wish you should follow it. I, Dr. Hospitals, there are many things in the ICU. There are doctors and there are managers, there are ways to be managed in the coming health centers. So, all of us feel proud of our institution, all of us feel proud of our teachers, our curriculum, and for everything that this institution is given to you. Now friends, we are facing a challenge in the future. We have to fulfill the Millennium Development Goal, that we have to fulfill by any means. So, we have produced the IMR, UNAMR, and the environmental, the global EU, the warming, everything. Now it is not a matter of treating scabies tuberculosis. You have to think of bigger things. How we have to keep the life sustainable on this earth, that is the next challenge. And you are the future soldiers of this institution to look up these things. So wish you all the best and wish you all a successful career. Thank you very much.
Well, thank you very much, sir, for those kind words. And now, yes, it's now time to request a man who is a man of his words, who has a lot of dedication and tries his best in developing Sundargarh district as a whole. He had a crucial role in the progression and development of his college also. In the pandemic of COVID, he had a pivotal role in managing the situations where Sundargarh is reporting the maximum number of cases in Orissa every day. We are truly thankful to him, and I would humbly and now request our Honorable Deputy Sir, Shri Sarada Prasad Naik ji, to address us, please.
Shantanu Master, no Sarada Naik. Adi graduation ceremony in both class. The Jibar Khar Pagrati Jibar Mawati, Mubay Lepay, out of the score in the Mubta. You are the future of my state, you are the future of my country, my young daughters. Rajavitra Pachama Pathway, Manavara Mukhamati Goswa Kavitsi Lekhimati Medical College. Gwalangi, 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 প্রথমে চেষ্টা করেছিলি কেমিতি মেডিকাল কলেজের আওতায় হব সেতেবে গোলাঙ্গীর থাকে মন্ত্রী রেবু সিং গোলাঙ্গীর মন্ত্রী থাকে বড়দেব মাঝি সারদা রবি তোমার প্রথম বিধায় হয়ে যায় আই থ্যাংক টু অল দ্য না আই থ্যাংক টু দি মন্ত্রী বাংলা এন্ড হাউ দে ডু অল দিস স্যার আমরা জানি দিয়েছি অনেক নিন্দা অপবাদ সহিছু হাইটেক মেডিকেল কলেজ আরম্ভ হয়েছে প্রথমে নিয়োগ আরম্ভ করি আজ পর্যন্ত হাইটেক কলেজ তৈরি করতে পারলে এত ভূমি নাহি মুড়ি ভূমি নাই সেটি ধন্যবাদ রয়েছে মন্ত্রী প্রত্যেক অর্থাৎ আমার সমস্ত প্রিয় এসপি নীতিশ কুমার ভালো আই এম ভেরি গুড থ্যাংকফুল টু সেমিকার উইথ এ লং ডিস্টেন্স ফ্রম সম্বলপুর ইউ অ্যাসেপ্টেড আওয়ার ইনভাইটেশন and you are here. And thank you very much for your heart. Naturally, I think you both are very upper man of the year. What is the doctorate professor of the day to come out this strong? So, I'm not ready. I will be more than that. The Sujata Dila was Sujata to Sumitan of Sagan Pradhan. Professor Ajay Rai, the Korea of Ali, the UC Pradhan, and Sabuja Pradhan, the मेरे ऑफिसर ने कहा था तो उन ने भी आशा करो मैं उनसे कहा था वासु के द्वारा मेडिकल को ने बहुत मेडिकल कॉलेज और वासु का डिग्री से डॉक्टर मेरी बात युवा का एक इंटर एसटी आता है जो सुरक्षित मेडिकल कॉलेज जहां का बेटू था इंटरसन रे हाईटेक युवते के लिए उसे नाइट कौन था और दिन कोई चली थी हाईटेक युवा इंस्टीट्यूशन भविष्य डॉक्टर राकेश पांडे डॉक्टर इंजीनियर रितेश पांडे अपने इमेंसली पॉपुलर आर्टिस्ट के आई हैव सीन इन माय लाइफ इवन वी कैन नॉट हैंडल मैं दिस इज आवर प्रिविलेज वी गॉट ए पर्सन एट माय स्टूडियो में डॉक्टर सरोज कुमार मिश्र आई प्ले डॉक्टर रघुनाथ टू गिव यू मोर स्ट्रेंथ एंड मोर एनर्जी टू सॉल्व द सोसाइटी टू सॉल्व माय स्टेट मंत्री ने बहुत ही चर्चा दी वन अदर देन द वन एंड ओनली टू गो टू कॉलेज हाईटेक मेडिकल कॉलेज में समस्त फैकल्टी हाईटेक मेडिकल बेस बोर्ड हाईटेक कॉलेज स्टूडेंट्स एंड रेस्पेक्टेड पेरेंट्स पिलाने तीन दिन की समस्त होगी आई गॉट द अपॉर्चुनिटी टू सी एस बोलर विद माय फादर हु इज ऑलमोस्ट एन एनर्जी पर्सन आई स्टेड अबाउट सिक्स मंथ्स इन बेड सी एस बोलर देन आई हैपेंड टू हिम दिल्ली देयर इज स्टेड फॉर सिक्स मंथ्स What I observed there, the behavior of the doctor cures 60% of the disease of the patient. The behavior of the doctor, you got the certificate. Yes, it's a pharmacy is a doctor. Have you heard about behavior class? Mane, it is a power business. It is lifetime in the hotel retirement also. They have not taken a single pack of the market. We have never seen a private person in his lifetime. I salute him. I have seen many of the doctors. We because as a people's security, my priority is health and education. And this is the combination of one, I think medical health and education, where the students is growing, getting the certificates, and the students are here and doctors will produce here. Your Bhakti Amaro Kamanamako, Bapa Maman Ale Purishama Jani Tamako, Ame Kostra Jani Tamako Pari Jani, Kan Mi Jani. Your Bapa Maman Ale Purishama Dr. Kuriya Pai, Kete Kostra Sikrai Pari Pari Jani. Ame Bapa Maman, Mita Jivano, Kichi Amso Kakiti, Kamanamako Subira Jani Pati Pari Jani Pari Jani. Jabun Kautile Sikrama Kautile Jareski Jani Pari Jani. So the institution passed with the Buddha. This is a new beginning of your professional life. Even when we take the teaching, what we do is take the hospital to die, critical of the children, Rogi, Rogi, and Buddha, Bhagavan, 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 Bhagavan,
So my congratulations to them
and I wish them success in their future life. I will fail in my duty, friends, if I will not thank the parents who have produced such a wonderful boys and the students who have basically taken up this noble profession of serving the society by becoming a doctor. Friends, I would like to say some shloka of Gita. Karam kiya, phal ki ichha nahi kare insaan. Jaise karam karega, waise phal dega. I think doctors always follow this type of a principle. Friends, I have looked in for a lot of struggles. I have looked in for a lot of criticism. But one is always successful in the life if he basically moves above all these criticisms. As doctors, you have to become iron men. You have to keep on learning. You really have to follow the ethics and principles that are very important in our life. And I have proved in my own personal life that you have to innovate, you have to create. I will just give a small example. My son is also a doctor, but he is a dental doctor. So whenever I interact with him, he always say, Papa, whenever I am trying to attend to a patient, I am always trying to look in for what type of a problem is there. And I keep on applying my mind that what type of appliance I can make as a result of which I am in a position to find a permanent solution to the problem of the patient. And that is what is very important, friends, because what I personally believe is that necessity is always the mother of all invention. So there will be a lot of necessities in the life you are going to face through the patients. I think you keep on God, understanding what are their requirements and therefore God, find out some such type of solutions as a result of which you can always be remembered in your society. I think few things that previous speakers have already talked about. I will also like to repeat the same thing. Humility has to be there in you. You have to become a universal man. A man who is known for what behavior, a man who is known for attitude. I also personally believe that the patient, more than 50% is cured just because of their words. I remember of a situation when my father, way back in the year 2011, had a heart attack. So we took him immediately to our hospital, and over there the doctor told us that there is a need to have a bypass. And you can imagine, friends, as the attendants, as the son, my mother, my sisters were all over there. And we had to take a decision there and then. And it was not a very big hospital where we had taken our father for the cure of the heart attack, because whatever hospital was in the vicinity, we had to rush over there. So when we went over there, we had an interaction with one of the doctors who was not very much renowned in that particular field of what doing the bypass. So when I was interacting with that particular doctor, he told me one thing. I will try my best, but my efforts are only going to be 10% and 90% will be the prayers that you can do for the patient. And that word I still remember, friends, and he told me that if you want to take your father to some good hospital, as far as any other hospital, you are most welcome. But then we took a conscious decision, no. It is not the hospital, it is not anything else, it is only the efforts of the doctor that can save the patient. So we willingly signed that form, and my father was operated for bypass, and we could see that within a week he was discharged from that hospital, hale and hearty. And that is how exactly, friends, I also want to convey this message to these graduating doctors, that please don't stop learning in your life. And for that particular reason, I want to decode this word of doctor, which I have just done sitting over here. What this word doctor has certain letters. The first letter is D. Looking for what we need to understand through D. D stands for the dedication and determination. You have to be dedicated towards your profession, as well as you have to be determined that whatever may be the reason, I will definitely cure my patient. And for that particular reason, if I have to meet, if I have to consult, if I have to discuss, I will do it, but definitely find a solution. Wherever there is a will, there is always a way, I personally believe. O stands for what?
doctors are too much organized. I see whenever they move for any type of a round or they are in touch with their patients, they are always having all their appliances with them. And I think this is a welcome sign. Doctors are very much organized. When we say this letter C, it stands for what? They are cultured, they are capable. They have all those abilities and skills which are required to cure a patient. And for that particular reason, they really are cultured and capable. What is T? T stands for what? They are technically qualified with all types of talents that are required to become a doctor. And for that particular reason, I am also very happy to look in for the name of your college, which is Hi-Tech. And I think technology is too much required these days in all medical professions. Along with Hi-Tech, if we have written Hi-Tech, I think that gives us 9 into 100%. Because doctor has to be technically qualified as well as what needs to be humble. And for that particular reason, Hi-Tech and therefore what Hi-Tech. O stands for what? Open to discussion. Because whenever the patient comes over there to a doctor, I always look in for, they ask for the history of the patient. They try to look in for, to do all types of tests to understand what type of other problems are there. And then only he starts the treatment. And for that particular reason, I think to find out what is the exact disease, it is very important for us to discuss with the patient and the attendants to go to the root cause. And finally, R stands for what? They believe in relationship building. And for that particular reason, they are respected in the society. And for that particular reason, friends, we really salute what? The doctor. So I will not say much of the things. I will come some other time and say, but my congratulations to the graduating doctor as well as to the chairman of this college. So basically, we have provided a platform to such students that they could be able to see this particular day. And friends, keep on learning, keep on performing, and try to basically bring laurels to this particular education institution. No institution is smaller in this particular world. The institution is made bigger because of the students who basically graduate out from there. So my congratulations to the students as well as the proud parents who are sitting out over here, and all the staff of this particular college who really has made this day happen. And I hope that whatever you are doing, you are further going to improve it and trying to prove that you are going to be one of the best private hospitals, not only in Odisha, but also for this particular country. Thank you very much.
The former faculty charger, which has already had the Hi-Tech School of Nursing and Hi-Tech School of Pharmacy, he has also turned his eyes on other fields of education. He is a chairman of Kumar Public School at Jatni, Binodini Arts Science College, and also MCA and D Pharma College at Pala Binodini, a very successful engineering college that is Kumar Institute of Science and Technology at Bhubaneswar. I think, again, words not needed, but I had to. Many of you put your hands together for the man behind the entire sincere support of the healthcare system, Melissa. Don't give him the money, everybody.
Proud parents.
my own students, my own doctors. Pratham Dhanyawad.
Thank you. ଆପଣ
ಸ್ಪಿರಿ ಜೀವ ಮೊದಲಲ್ಲಿ ಹೇಳಿದ ಏನಿದೆ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಹೋಗ್ತೀನಿ
ಸಮಾಜ
सम्मान शिवो वैसा शिवो श्रेया शिवो संपर्क शिवो आपका मॉडल इस ग्राउंड में भी जॉइन नमस्कार
Yet another important part of the evening is that you have my opinion on the AWL Felicitation Program Start for All. How excited are we, young doctors? So excited to welcome you to Start for All. There are a few of the felicitations that we have to do.
तब पहले मैं सुनूं लक्ष्मी महाती फॉर जीएनएन सुधा लक्ष्मी महाती and Dr. Paripuri Moses Vincent, store in charge. And then Raju Patnaik, OT technician. Little later, now it's time to welcome our students, our young doctors on the stage for the presentation. Okay, because we have 102 young doctors to felicitate tonight. So what we are going to do is, roll number 1 to 10, pehle 1 se 10 ko main stage par welcome karungi. You may come from the right side, take your certificate and roll down to the left and take your seats back. From 1 to 10 and 10 to 20, that is going to be the order in which I'm going to call out the names. Please come from the right side of the stage.
then Dr. Amrisha Das. Right after her, Dr. Ayushi Rara. then Dr. Bushrajit Nair.
And then Dr. Mona Lisa Gopal Panda.
After her, Dr. Priyesh Gupta. Well, after him, Dr. Rajendra Narayan Biswal.
Thank you.
waiting for Mr. Rao and the Asir and Ed Chaudhary. Okay. For the voting, Mr. Tapan Kumar Nair, in charge of electrical. Santosh Babu Asirini, Tapan Kumar Nair, in charge of electrical Asir. Yes, indeed. Next, Mr. Mohana Sethi from Housekeeping Supervisor. Mohana Sethi, Housekeeping Supervisor. And meanwhile, Tapan Kumar Nair, sir, to kindly felicitate and thank our chief guest, Vice Chancellor of Sambalpur University, Professor Sandeep Mukherjee. Honorable Chairman of the Honorable Dr. Tirupati Panigale Sanghu, PCMO, our chief guest, Vice Chancellor of Sambalpur University, Professor Sanjeev Mukherjee, sir, to 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 Sambalpur University, Professor Sanjeev Mukherjee, sir, extremely thankful for your election presence this evening. I would again request Chairman sir to kindly felicitate our Honorable MLA, Shri Prasad Prasad Nayak ji, Honorable MLA Bhavakala. Thank you.